What's good, y'all? It's your boy Big Grizzly back with another reaction, man. We got the boy XXXTentacion, rest in peace. And we got Ye. They just dropped a song together, True Love. Well, obviously, I don't know how y'all, I don't know, man. I guess his people got with Ye or Ye got with his people and they wanted to put a song out together. Something like that. I don't know, but we're about to react to it. It's number 14 on trending. Now, I will say this. I'm not going to act like I was the biggest XXXTentacion fan, but I definitely tapped into all his interviews. Some of his music I did like, you know what I'm saying? My friend, my boy Steve, he had put me on to his music. Like, when was this? Like 2018, 2017, 2017, 2016, 21 of those. When he was on Freshman, before he was on the Freshman cover, this was like, I think he was coming out of jail or getting out of jail, something like that, I think. He had put me on the XXX, but like, I won't say, like I said, the biggest fan. Like, I don't know all his songs. I do like that song with him and Trippy Red, Please Don't Tell Your Love. That's my favorite song by him, period. But we about to get into this True Love, see what it's talking about. Road to 10K. We going crazy. 5K by the end of this month. I'm calling it. So make sure y'all subscribe if you're new to the channel. Giveaway once we hit 5K. Without further ado, True Love. Let's get it.
Should it be this complicated? Thought I'd die in your arms. I thought I'd die in your true love. Should it be this complicated? Thought I'd die in your arms. I thought I'd die in your
no hard feelings, but these feelings harder. No hard feelings, but these feelings harder. No hard feelings, but these feelings harder. Wait, when you see the kids, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when the sun set, I see y'all tomorrow. Wait, when
yo. I think, bro, this is going to sound crazy, but listen, hear me out. I was watching the new Kardashians on Hulu. Listen, bro, bro, I don't care, bro. My sisters got me onto that shit, like, the first Kardashian, you know, the one.